Sometimes I wonder if God really loves me, if he even exists. And then something like this happens.